know that you serve with great pride, dignity, and devotion. If it weren't for veterans like Marilyn, we as Americans wouldn't enjoy the freedoms that we enjoy every day of our lives. As a National Memorial Lady, I do offer my condolences in your loss. As a personal note, I do know how very hard it is to lose someone that you didn't love.
See you.